All right, so just got back from the date, and it wasn't that bad. I didn't find myself tied up to some stranger's bed. See, Ella, not all guys are perverts. It was nice. I kept having these nightmares that I was gonna find Eric waiting for me instead of Aaron. But he wasn't there. So we decided to meet at Second Cup, and lucky for me, I beat him there, and there was no sign of Eric. We walked around for a bit, just talking, and we ended up at the park and went on the swings and talked some more. I hardly even heard the cheesy romantic music playing in the background. He walked me to my door, and I think he was gonna lean in and kiss me, but then I saw him. There was this guitarist, and one moment he wasn't there, and the next moment I'd turn around and...
Words. Yeah, you see her, sitting there across the way.
There he is, and he had a bit of a beard, and it's a little bit sketchy. And so, I bolted.
You don't know why, but you died.
Yeah, I know. Not one of my most brilliant moments. Okay, so he walks me to my door.
Yeah?
And then all of a sudden there's like this sketchy guitar player just sitting there in my backyard. And he starts playing Kiss the Girl, you know that song from
I love that song! It's so cute!
And so I bolted.
What do you mean you bolted?
What?
What's wrong?
Are you stupid?
Sketchy guitar player.
But it was a kiss!
Yeah, they're so romantic! How could you do something?
What the hell?
That's Gordon. Gordon and Morgan have been dating for the last 4 months, and she really, really likes him. Seeing those two together ripped her apart. Spent all this time complaining about how my life sucks and how Eric left me for another guy that I've completely forgotten what's going on around me. Morgan's destroyed. And don't know how to help her. Can we recover from this?
Hello? Yeah. Can you hear me? Ha. Come on. One, two, one, two. Pay attention. This is more than a business, much more than a kid trying to get rich. Live this like it's an addiction, spit this whether anybody listens. I don't know if you're really hearing me, but these lyrics seem to be my therapy. Guaranteed I hear the beat, my stress gets released till I feel at peace. And I feel pretty fortunate, even though I never made a fortune yet. A lot of these cats are trying to make it a rap, they get nothing back, no feedback their whole life. Something to say with no mic, incredible skill but no hype. I spit it for the ones never heard, who spend every day trying to make this work, but...